Welcome to a special firefighters edition of The Weakest Link. Any of the six people here today could win up to $100,000. But five will leave with nothing, as round by round, we eliminate the player voted the weakest link. Let's meet the team.
Samira, 25, Detroit, Michigan, firefighter.
Jeff, 37, Hilton Head Island, South Carolina, fire captain.
Jack, 32, Everett, Washington, firefighter.
Sherry, 35, Deer Park, Texas, firefighter paramedic.
Eddie, 30, Brandon, Mississippi, firefighter paramedic.
Jennifer, 29, Ridgeland, Mississippi, volunteer firefighter.
All right, you hose jockeys, you know how we play this game. Now, in each round, the aim is to answer enough questions correctly to reach your $25,000 target within the time limit. First round lasts for 1 minute and 45 seconds, and the order you're playing in was randomly selected before the show. We'll start with the player in the first position. That's you, Samira. Let's play.
Sherry.
Jennifer.
Samira.
Samira.
Jennifer.
Samira.
Jack.
Hello.
How long have you been a firefighter?
5 years.
You like it?
Love it.
You one of those gung-ho guys running to the burning building, no fear?
Running the burning building while guys like you are running out screaming like little girls.
So, cool.
Well, we are cool. That was very accurate.
You're a modest man, Jack. Well, Jennifer.
I would be very, very surprised if Jack won the whole pot. He came across as very arrogant, and he's not as brilliant as he thinks he is.
All right, round four, ladies, and so far you've banked a really truly impressive $3,500 out of 75 grand. Oh, they're laughing at the station right now, aren't they? All right, there's just three of you left. 15 seconds are coming off the clock, and we're gonna start with the strongest link from the last round. That's Jack. Let's play the weakest.
Jack.
Jeff.
Jack.
Jeff.
Yes.
Why did you want to get rid of Jack?
The room's getting a little small for such a big personality.
You think this room is small? Wait until you get in the parking lot. I think he's mean now. So you think you can beat Eddie?
I think so, yes.
Well, Jack, you started out flaming, but now you're going down in a blaze. Two votes, you are the weakest link. Goodbye.
Physically, they are afraid of me. They know that I will probably be waiting in the parking lot for them, and they're not wrong.